Filmmaker Karan Johar says he used to be called Pansy in school, but a teacher gave him the courage to face the world. The word Pansy, which is commonly used for a boy, was used for me. Karan said during an upcoming episode of Star Plus, India's Next Superstar. Karan spoke about it following a contestant's performance of an act on a Pansy man who loved dancing, which left him moved, read a statement. Karan said, I used to dance on girls' songs and my friends used to make fun of me. Upset about this, I went to an elocution teacher at the age of 13 and she said, why do you want to change the way talk? You are just fine. That's when I gathered courage to face the world. Today, if I was still talking like that, I wouldn't change it. If one of my kids talk or walk like that, I wouldn't change them. On work front, Karan is producing Dhadak, which will be Sridevi's daughter Janhvi Kapoor's debut film.